Curry takes the shot. There's a rebound. Loose in front. Anderson can't find it. It's in the net. Frederick Gauthier.
No offense. Shore goes to the front of the net. He's battling with Shabbat. Kicks off, and then Freddie Gauthier gets knocked down right in front. And Anderson looking.
And Martin Marincin took a shot. That's a blocker save. Sandin on the other side is stopped by Anderson. They score. Trevor Moore went to the front of the net.
And so often you just throw it around the boards, and this time it's Marincin who throws it to the net, creates a rebound. There's a secondary rebound, and I think Sandin's going to get.
And Toronto comes back on an Ottawa change. Nylander, Matthews scores.
Pick it all for Nylander, and watch Matthews go to the side of the net. You've got your defenseman down in Shabbat, and there's just a perfect pass.
The other side, Tavares wins the puck back. Marner on his backhand, hooks the puck back. Matthews scores!
Shoot this thing, but exactly where you put it, and there's the no-look pass, but watch the positioning of this shot. I mean, Anderson does a pretty good job of getting a...
Tyson Barry spins to get away from Drake Patterson. Feeds the puck in front, one-timer score!
Shot just baits his man in. Fakes like he's going to go cross-seam, a little spinorama, and then a stop-up through the cross. Crease action.
Blue Jackets finish tied for first in penalty kill, but here the Leafs are on the board. Marner with a power play goal.
And as the faceoff's won by Tavares, they set up right away. And you can see Tavares 91 in the middle. He's going to play catch with Mitch Marner. He's got good net front presence. And as that puck whistles through, Johansson gets out of the...
Nylander throws to the left point. Riley, CeCe moves and scores. Two nothing, Toronto.
They win the faceoff with a little help, and you can see the support. Nylander's checking to see his options, and CeCe's going to be the one to score the goal on the opposite side here. Here he comes on the left side of your screen. It's a shot with a good screen in front. As Korpisalo, both goals tonight, he has had a body in front of him. CeCe was 7 goals last year. Right-handed shot defense.
Marner dancing. Marner now away from Werenski, tries to shoot it towards the net, and the puck trickles in. Oh my! That one deflected behind Korpisalo.
He's going to make a pass. Here he is. He stops on a dime. Right there. Now as he gets the puck, watch number 8. Zach Werenski goes to play him on the inside, and Marner just gets positioning, and he takes advantage as he throws it to the net. He gets the space with that quick turn. And as he turns quick, he gets inside, puts the puck on the net, and you can see Korpisalo, he's got no idea where that puck is. And
Toronto captain sends it over top of the net. Riley again. Right circle now. Quick shot off the goalpost. No, they're saying it went into the net. Referee right there. It's another power play goal.
Play party here for the Leafs. Here's the work by the Toronto Maple Leafs on the wall. You can see that play from Marner. It gets it up top to Riley. And as Matthews gets it, he loads it up. He's got time, and he just whips that puck top shelf right by the ear of Jonas Korpisalo.
Third goal of the season.
Matthews in front of the net looking for the puck. Couldn't get his stick on it. From the blue line, CeCe to Morgan Riley into the middle. Score! Austin Matthews has another.
And after the turnover, he can't win the battle from behind. The puck's loose and twice stays alive. Morgan Riley uses his feet to once...
Suzuki had his stick with it. Centering pass, score!
What a goal! And right on the doorstep. Doesn't take a penalty. Does a nice job of lifting the stick of Suzuki. And then no chance at all for Carey Price. Kerfoot gets down the ladder there.
And it'll send the Maple Leafs the other way. Here's Mikhaev into the middle. Trevor Moore scores!
He's going to come back. Mikhaev with the first pass. I think Price was anticipating it coming.
Back to Alex Kerfoot. He's got a screen set up in front of the net. Wing wide pass, in comes Nylander, rips a shot, he scores!
Head up the entire way by Nylander, the timing of the jump by
Game on, Marner, Tyson Barry fires, a rebound, Matthews shoots, he scores!
No look pass back by Marner, a block by Thompson, backhand. Quick little adjustment forehand, and you can see Price in desperation just trying to slide across.
Still hit.
dinner tomorrow night with his old goalie. Oh, what a stop! Post to post again, loose in front. No chance, score!
Pumping into the empty net. This puck's in the air. Nope, that's okay. It's below his shoulder. It's not the crossbar. They'll maybe take a look at this,
Chris. I think
the easiest way to straighten out is that a high stick into the net is make it off of everybody's shoulder. One roll, everybody knows it.
Here's a chance in front. Scores! What a goal! William Nylander!
Splits the defense. CeCe through Gunnarsson, and then Willie Nylander uses his skill and agility to get
way up through center. Marner floats it over for Matthews. Matthews in front, scores!
I think they can win this game because their penalty killing has just not been good. Here's Marner. He gets the line easily. Remember I said they're finding pucks through.
Tavares knocked it loose. Kapanen feeds it to the point. Hall with a shot, scores!
He pumps his puck right out of the boards, and then now he'll get to the deep slot, and he's got his eye on the puck the entire time. And Hall with a good shot, a typical shot, and there is the redirect on Vasilevskiy to get the Leafs a lead.
Nylander shoots off the stick handle of Vasilevskiy. From the point, Muzzin fires, stops, and he scores!
Back up, and now on the rush chance, the Leafs are changing. There's the first chance. Good puck possession here. Goes back to the point, and Vasilevskiy can't control the
rim. And wide. Timoshov with a good job to get away from Chalovsky. Into the slumper, right in front of the net, and they score for sure!
What a move, but there's a complaint. What is it? It was quite the move to the backhand and go top shelf. They knocked Chalovsky down in the corner. Coming up right here. Maybe that was a complaint, but oh, what a move there. Boy, oh boy, guy hockey game. Pretty good hands by Shore, for sure. But
and cleared by Toronto, a race for it here. Out comes Howard, oh, and Makhachev open net, he scores!
Oh boy.
Ilya Makhachev had a wide open net. And with that, he gets his second National Hockey League goal.
Oh boy, Toronto with less than a minute to go in the second period. Madison Bowie knew he was in trouble. He turned around, and then Jimmy Howard made the decision just a split second too late to go for it, and got there late. Great speed by the kid. He had lots of time to get there and pull it to his left and have an empty net to throw it into. So a real chess match.
Toronto wins that one. Howard to save the rebound. They score. Off the draw. They controlled. Glendening tossed out. Athanasiou came in. Kerfoot buries it. And it's a 3-1 Toronto lead.
Just a ton of traffic. Jimmy Howard never saw the original shot. It came through several bodies, and he really didn't even pick up where the rebound had gone until it was parked.
Timoshov played across. They score. Muzzin coming in from the point. Wow. Buries it to make it 4-2.
Left side, left-hand shot. Unbelievable. Wow. He doesn't let this go on the fly. It's a one-timer. Never handled the puck. This has to be absolutely 100% perfect to end up in the back.
And Trevor Moore, who's got it, shoots for the empty net and hits it. Trevor Moore makes it 5-2 on the 40th shot by Toronto.
Well, the score won't indicate the way this game was contested, for sure. It will be at least a three.
Situation happened about 5 seconds later. I believe they still only had five guys on the ice.
Tavares scores! Beat Dubnyk from the boards, and the game is even 1-1.
High-end talent, Jonathan Tavares, who led the National Hockey League in even strength goals last year with 37, picks up another one just with an absolute bullet over top of Devan Dubnyk.
Quickly to Johnson. Johnson spins it back to Marner, moving in, a shot, saved, oh, he scores! It trickles through the legs of Dubnyk, and the power play goal by Marner has Toronto in front.
Gary, the Minnesota Wild have not been as clean out of their zone exits as they were in the first period, and then they've been able to give the Toronto Maple Leafs a ton of momentum here, and we know their power play is very, very dangerous. Devan Dubnyk thought he had this one underneath.
Matthews back to Riley. Marner fires, and that's knocked away by Dubnyk. It comes off the glass, and they score! The Wild argue that it caught the netting behind the net.
This is called a goal on the ice. Obviously, the puck went in the net, but this is one of the new rules. This puck was knocked out of the air.
This can be reviewed to determine whether or not the puck hit the netting up on the glass. Not sure if that angle is conclusive. And a hustle to the bench. Riley tried to spring Marner. The Leafs have numbers at the line. Matthews back to Marner. Centers! Matthews scores! Dubnyk made the first save. Matthews on the rebound makes it 4-1.
When one or two goals are scored, it seems like they come in bunches, and that was an unfortunate situation there. Devan Dubnyk with a great save. And again, the great goal-scoring ability of Austin Matthews just stays patient, stays calm, and is able to put that puck on his stick and just shovel it past it.
Both power plays. Here's Trevor Moore, shorthanded. Moves in, a centering pass. Score! Kasperi Kapanen, shorthanded. From Trevor Moore, and the Toronto Maple Leafs have scored against the Washington power play to make it 1-0.
Neutral zone and not allow an easy entry. And you can see a little chip in there. Good job of taking the middle of the ice away and then going hard to the net. And so often you go by the front of the net there, and instead, Kapanen, who made the initial play, just waited for Moore to get control. Orlov goes down. What a great adjustment there by Moore. Didn't panic. Watch him move the puck out past the stick and around the skates. And Ovechkin, who I mentioned has sort of been skating back and forth, he did the...
There's a nice save by Hutchinson on that low shot. Back the other way. Mikheyev breaks through. He shoots. He scores! Big save at one end, big goal at the other. Ilya Mikheyev with a breakaway goal to make it.
Got speed, and he can surprise you. Here's the shot that never gets into Hutchinson. A little bit of a delay there by Kapanen, but he makes sure he gets the shot exactly, or the pass exactly where he wants to. Mikheyev just gets on his horse, gets his legs moving, and this shot almost looked like he fanned on it a bit, but it went up and over the block.
We're down at the goal line. A great gamble there by Muzzin to keep this alive. Tavares rips a shot. He scores!
Shot from Riley. Where did he get it? He got it right on the hand, and he sat on the bench as the play went around. Got it looked at. Got it right back on. And then how about this? A turnover by Ovechkin. Tries to pop that one in the middle. A great job of getting the play alive. And then right up and over the blocker as Tavares turns, takes a look. He has options on both.
Now Johnsson trying to take advantage. Marner back to Riley. A quick shot. Score! A deflection in front off the shot by Morgan Riley, and it's in the net. 1-0 Toronto.
See about the pace of the game. Great forecheck there by Johnsson. Back to the point. Marner's got his head up, and it handcuffed Riley a little bit, so the shot was going high and wide. And look at the reaction of number 25, Brandon Carlo. A difficult transition there for Riley to get that one, hit him right in the B, and then fell through. Halak looks to his left, doesn't have the five hole closed, and I think that's going to be a Riley goal. I'm not sure it did hit Matthews, but right off of Carlo's chest.
Quick spin now up the boards, and he couldn't get it out. Turned it over again. Timoshov turns, fires, scores!
It's the forecheck in the corner. He's hounded Corrali twice. He tries to get it out. The turnover, and then this little hesitation there set up the screen of Clifton. As a defenseman there, you got to get that stick in the way. Instead, he creates a screen Timoshoff with the quick little turn, and Halak is deep in his net, already down, and that's right up and over the elbow. Just a perfect play.
A chance. Seven for 14 now in the last four games.
Mikheyev gets the trailer. Muzzin in with his shot. Halak with the save. Rebound is loose. They score! Alex Kerfoot gets the goal on the rebound.
First save by Halak. You can see he gets turnover of the puck. Coyle stays with him right to the front of the net, but on the battle ensuing here, it goes right off of Coyle and a heads-up play as Kerfoot does a good job of tracking this. One thing you're looking at quickly is, okay, pucks at the point, get to the front of the net. It bounces off the glove of Coyle down on the ice.
Riley again, Austin Matthews. Riley's parked in front. Matthews goes wide around Marchand. Can't get the shot here. He'll do another lap into the middle. Marner shoots, scores!
John, and the thing about overtime, when you're dead tired, you just can't make the same kind of decision-making. There's the play defensively. Marchand had to come from far back to get the play, and then now all of a sudden you're standing still. You're dead tired, long pass across, quick release with traffic in front, and Marner and Riley celebrate a Matthews seam pass, a quick wrister that Halak not able to get to, and a tired Bruin team that fought hard to get this thing to overtime.
Laid it off, and here comes Marner with Kapanen. Short-handed Marner for Kapanen, scores! Second short-handed goal of the season for Kasperi Kapanen, and the Leafs are on the board.
Well, early in the game, now he's out there killing penalties. What does he do? Good play by Muzzin to advance it. Now the Columbus Blue Jackets are trapped. What a pass by Marner. A little flip pass over. And Kapanen, who was coming off the bench, joins the attack right here with that great speed. Goes right to the net. And a beautiful play by Marner to get it over to him. And he makes no mistake. Gets it off in a hurry.
Takes it down to the corner. Trying to get it in front for Matthews. Comes free. Shot in front. Scores! Matthews! Austin Matthews ties the Leaf record for goals before a 23rd birthday, and it's a 2-2 game.
Ted Kennedy.
Well, this is just a terrific play by Andreas Johnsson here. I mean, good work, first of all, by Jake Muzzin to get puck recovery behind the net, and then what a pass by Andreas Johnsson. I mean, he fakes the shot, holds the goaltender, and then just tips it over to Matthews, who's left wide.
Austin Matthews racing after it. He's got it. Takes the shot. Stop by Komisalo. Rebound scores! Nylander!
Trying to get it up the boards here. And a terrific play right there on the trap. And then here comes the end result. And Austin Matthews, I mean, I love the fact that he's getting the ball. After Cece does a great job keeping it in, Matthews here now, it's all about him. Takes the initial chance, and then Nylander goes right to the net, stick down, wide open in front. And Johansson knocks the puck over to him.
Alex Kerfoot moving on Chara. Kapanen's rocket scores! It's a 1-1 game. And Bjork, and this is just a very simple play. Attack, Bruins fail in their coverage. The gaps are too big. The back pressure not where it needs to be. Nice little backhand pass from Kerfoot.
Nylander closes, cross ice, Kapanen, Kerfoot scores! Moore was behind Rask in the crease. I don't know if he made contact. The Bruins are going to take a look at
puck, and then losing space in front of the goal. There's an easy passing lane. There's an easy.
Here's McCann. Back around for Spezza. Throws it in front. Scores! Jake Muzzin!
Oh, this is huge for the Leafs. This is what they need. It's something to give them some life here. The puck will go up the boards. Muzzin just comes in from the point, and he sneaks in behind Kane. Kane just watches him. And here's Kane. Hello, where are you? I'm looking at
at the puck. Here comes Muzzin.
William Nylander carrying it in over the line. Drops it back. Riley scores!
Pass right through the middle. Now he's going to join the attack. Nylander with that speed backs off the defense. And here he comes. Bang! Puck shell goal. 2-1 Leafs. 5:29 to go. All Morgan Riley on this ship. He took charge. He gained puck possession in his own zone. Made a terrific first pass. The speed backed down, backed off the defense of the San Jose Sharks. And then Riley head up. Perfect shot off Jones.
Real good play by Moore there to get the puck out.
Whoa.
Now Marner across. McKayev empty net. Scores.
In the empty netter after Carlson gets a little bit too fancy and KF comes right.
Austin Matthews up with it now. Matthews goes!
Funny how this game works. I mean, Austin Matthews, the first period, had a wide open net he missed. He's had five or six shots before this chance. And this time it's... We've seen that before. His ninth goal in 12 games, and he just rifles it right between the legs of Joe.
They're going to be a little tired, more than the Canadians.
Here's a chance in front. Marner dishes off. Save. They score. The one-timer by Muzzin. A huge goal for the Leafs.
I would say this one is equally as important. He comes off the blue line. His timing is impeccable, as he knows when you have a guy like Marner, who is such an adept passer, that if you time it right, he will find you. And the one thing that Muzzin did that he had to do was he couldn't dust this puck off.
Fourth of Nylander. Nylander too far ahead of Riley. Back in front. Loose puck. Price down. They scramble and score.
Turnover in the neutral zone by Lehkonen. He can't handle the puck. The Maple Leafs come in. They've got the numbers at the net. And Johnsson eventually gets it off his skate and slide.
In their last four games, and in all but one of their home games so far, so a quick chance, and they score! Andreas Johnsson has the first one, 40 seconds, and the Leafs are up 1-0.
Michael Kempe's got control of the puck in the corner, he turns it over. Backstrom turns it over twice, Matthewson.
Plays it back to Riley for Barry. Barry, a shot, score! Tip by Matthews! And the game is tied at two!
The Capitals get screwed up on a change. Siegenthaler and Jensen get all turned around. And because they're not in position, they can't stay up on the line. Nylander's got the entry into the zone. Matthews gets to the front of the net. You see him signal to Barry. He's got his stick out in front of him. He wants the puck out to his backhand. He's going to get it right out in front of him. Here, get it out here. Perfect. You can't do any better than that. That's a perfect shot.
Seventh power play in the game for Toronto. Nylander looks it back for Matthews. The shot scores.
Strong side is night and day. What a play by Marner off the boards. Nylander, a sweet feed. Matthews doesn't need to one-time it. This catch and release is like nobody else in the game. It's over Holtby's glove, and the Leafs lead 3-2.
Signed a one-year deal with the Leafs. Kapanen jumps on a loose puck. Down goes Sanon Kapanen, and he scores! Second straight game in which Travis Sanheim has fallen down, and a goal is taking place shortly thereafter. Kapanen makes it 1-0 Toronto.
Especially while going backwards, and right there he's down and out, and Kapanen walks in and buries it. Just snaps it right upstairs. You can see the animated celebration for Kapanen after the goal. Great shot. Very difficult guy to slow down here on the breakaway, but Sanheim once again.
Gate of Sanheim. John couldn't come up with it. It's Kapanen trying to set it to Spezza. Bounces in front. And it's at the line. And it went in. They score. It was across the line at some point there. And the Leafs have tied this game at two.
With the puck, you'll see the Leafs in behind the net. Ron trying to help out. Sanheim with a chance to clear it, and it ends up going off the post and in. And another very unfortunate play for Travis Sanheim, whose stick is at least at the start being tied up right there. KF, I believe, is going to get credit for that goal.
Yeah, I think McKay's stick might have touched it right there.
There's the stick. It might be Jason. Is it Spezza gets his stick in there, too? The white blade comes in right there. That's going to be Jason Spezza.
Yeah, Turier. Konechny, and they completely mishandle that, and it's Marner the other way. Marner to the Philadelphia line. Marner all the way around. He scores! Mitch Marner, spectacular effort. And the Leafs take advantage of a bad turnover by the Flyers at the other line and tie this game back up at 3.
Marner is on the ice. Stole it in the neutral zone. And look at his balance. Incredible wraparound there before Brian Elliott can get back across. There's the turnover right there. And Marner accelerates. One move around. And then keeps his balance while wrapping that puck in the net. You can hear it. Sound on, those skates are churning, and Marner's got the tying goal.
Nice outlet pass, they try to get it back to him, and he'll broke it up, break! Here Kerfoot in, scores!
By Jeff Carter, the Kings do themselves some damage here as Kyle Clifford trips over Sean Walker. They can't get, or rather it's Trevor Lewis. Kerfoot takes the turnover. Now he's got a clean lane into the net.
Here's Hall off Nylander. The slot centered loose. Scores! Austin Matthews!
His 12th of the season. 11th here at the ACC. It's a broken play. The puck bounces around. But Andreas Johnsson is going to keep this puck alive with a terrific effort from below the goal line to keep it in play. The puck bounces around off Nylander. That started with the really good shift by the Tavares line, the chance by Dermott, and then Matthews puts it away.
Here they come again. Nylander's in all the way. Scores!
As the Kings will turn the puck over just outside the blue line. That starts with Nylander's effort. He came backtracking on the puck on Ben Hutton. He turned it over, and now it's a 2-on-1. That's a terrific play by Nylander. A little give and go with Matthews, and Nylander holds it and then throws it right up.
Back for Riley. To Matthews, firing. Stopped by Subban again. Matthews picks it up once more. He'll shoot. Scores!
Austin Matthews did it last game. And he gets them out of trouble again tonight. He gets three lucks. Subban with two good saves, but you can't give him three. And here it is. Perfect. Crossbar down and in.
Right on him. Turned it over. And now Marner's away with it. Has Tavares with him. Here's Marner. Holding Tavares. Scores!
Turn back here by Carlson, gives the puck away. Now it's a 2-on-1 with a forward playing defense. Hold, 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 hold the goaltender by Mitch Marner. And that allows Tavares to have the wide open net. And I got to tell you, that was close. As Subban almost got it. He got a piece of it. And there's the hold by Mitch Marner. And he's on his offside as well. And then he gets across.
Johnsson tacked it down. Matthews back in. Here's Nylander. Johnsson to the net. Up late. Dermott shoots. He scores!
Dead tired. Niskanen and Provorov. And here's a turnover by that top line. Van Riemsdyk can't win the battle. Provorov can't get back into the play. And Dermott senses the opportunity, jumps right up, and that was right past the ear. Just perfectly placed by Dermott coming in. Took his time, saw that he had the opportunity, tapped his stick, got control, and just made a perfect shot to make this a 2-1.
Point position up against James Van Riemsdyk. Puck's knocked loose. Matthews from behind the net. Feeds it out front. Nylander scores!
himself a little time. Did he think about it?
Yeah,
I think he did. But look at the play. It went right underneath the stick of Elliott, who thought he was there and took it away. Thinking about getting it up, couldn't get it on the tip of the stick to get it there. And then Nylander had inside position. Everybody overplayed the outside. Provorov went from the right side of the net to the...
Matthews and Toews for the draw. Leafs get it. Here's Nylander. He scores! William Nylander able to get to his forehand off of Matthews' faceoff win. And the Leafs, on a four-on-four situation, have been able to score.
He's going to be here, and he's going to walk in behind Austin Matthews and a blown assignment here by the Hawks. He finds it, avoids the stick of Keith, and then he throws it five-hole on Robin Leonard. A quick play, a bang-bang play. Great patience there by...
Gustafson had it knocked away. Here's a takeaway, a drive by Nylander. He shoots. He scores! William Nylander off a Blackhawks turnover, and early in the third, Toronto back in it. About came over the boards and made it happen.
Yeah, turnover, and then the give and go. Nylander, Matthews, and then Leonard left that post just a tad early. And that allowed
Smith for this draw. We start off the special team. Leafs win it. And Matthews right on save in a second one. Then they score. Tavares might have found the third chance. Two saves made by Robin Leonard, and Tavares poked home the third opportunity. The Leafs within one.
It's going to work its way back to Matthews. There's the shot up high. And then there's Tavares, as you mentioned, partner. Going top shelf on the forehand. Boy, he made a terrific stop right there off it.
Matthews goes down low, touch pass, front, they score! What a passing play from the Leafs, and it was finished by Janssen. It was just denied moments ago. Andreas Janssen draws Toronto within one.
I mean, gets a lot on this because Toews was in his back pocket. And remember, the Leafs don't have a timeout because they tried to slow the game down at 3-0.
Here's Kasperi Kapanen. Throwing it right across the goal mouth. 45 points in 37 career games as they tip this one in. That's Kasperi Kapanen was able to knock it past Varlamov after Tavares threw it to the goal.
This puck is going to go all the way around. Watch at the top of your screen. White Maple Leafs are making a change, but you can't quite see it. That's your shot. And the Islanders get caught napping a little bit as they don't pick up the loose man. Maple steps out and
started ahead with a pass to Nylander. And then over for Andreas Janssen. Janssen for Nylander, he scores! A perfect pass from Janssen hits Nylander down the slot, and the Maple Leafs have erased the 2-0 lead for the Islander.
And it's Toronto Maple Leafs come back, a little bit of a 3-on-2. What a great pass that is. Across the crease area. That's one good thing about driving towards the net. It's got a stick on the ice all the way, and a perfect deflected pass by Nylander. So the Maple Leafs have continued to come at the Islanders. But to me, that was a mistake by...
Oh. It was a healthy scratch 71 times last year. Wraps it around and scores! Justin Hall with Varlamov off balance. Puts the Leafs back within a pair and a minute 47 to go.
As Hall gets to the outside, Letty does the right thing. He drives him to the outside, but there's that rebound. And Varley's got to do a much better job, and then he's slow to react. I have to say, that's on the goaltender. Letty's got him. Look, he's got him way in the heck over. And that's a juicy rebound and good play by Hall to get in there. And
Boychuk around the boards. And it's Janssen for Matthews and out for Riley. Riley dragging and shooting. And that one bouncing around in front. And Tavares has gotten it in. John Tavares scores 37 and a half to go. And it's a one-goal game.
You can see Nelson's on the ice. And watch Riley. Nobody goes out towards him. Able to skate in. And the Islanders are... getting outnumbered, and good bounce for John Tavares. Johnny Boychuk's in the area, and that puck just shakes loose. But Islanders needed to get out to Riley a lot quicker.
Behind the net, Matthews parked in front. Jake Muzzin shooting, scores! Tipped in front, and Austin Matthews has another!
I think this is one of the hardest calls the officials have to make on the ice. But to me, where the puck makes contact, not where the tip of his stick is, but where the puck makes contact is below the crossbar.
zone. Approaching 4 minutes of the third period. Leafs look for a tying goal in front. Schott scores. They get it from Kasperi Kapanen.
Earlier puts this away. This is a one-on-three. Look who's back. Bergeron, Chara, McAvoy. But it's Hyman who gets to the puck first. He keeps this play alive all by himself till Tavares can find the puck. Mike Babcock is going to love that when he gets Hyman back in the lineup. It was his work that kept this play alive. His first point in two games since returning to Tavares.
Mike Sullivan said before the game, Bob, it's like the evidence has been there earlier in the year. This team can score. Here's Spezza with a shot. He scores. The beat Jari, the veteran Jason Spezza. And the Maple Leafs make it 5-1.
A star is able to score. Right-handed shooter, quick release. He's always been able to shoot the puck. Changed the angle a little bit on Jari, and the quick release has broken the shutout.
Right back comes McKayev into the offensive zone. Spezza looking. Wrist shot, score! Goals in back-to-back games for Jason Spezza. Upstairs to tie it for Toronto.
Head cuts it off, and the pass goes off a Leaf player. McKayev just drops it for Spezza. He lets this go right at the faceoff circle. That is a great shot. He goes upstairs, short side, over the left shoulder of Fleury. And Jason Spezza has tied this game, his third of the season.
Golden Knights. And Barry straight away for the Leafs. Spezza out high. Wrist shot. How did the post rebound score? Zach Hyman in front.
And from that same area, rips this one off the post at Hyman right in front.
Boy, they let that play go for a long time. Back out high. And across now. Barry is going to skate in. He shoots. He scores. Tyson Barry. That's his first of the season. It's 1-0 Toronto.
As you see Darcy Kuemper, a couple big saves. Looks like he has it there. The referee in pretty good position. Must have seen otherwise. The play stays hot and Toronto continues to move that puck around. And Tyson Barry, look at all the time and space that he has. Where is the left winger on that one? He walks in right on top of Darcy.
And he's throwing away. Engvall's got it. Engvall is in. Engvall shoots. He scores. A shorthanded goal.
Sheldon Keefe was smiling ear to ear. This is the guy he had, I believe, with the Toronto Marlies. Very familiar with. And he can flat out fly. He just blows the doors off of Oliver Ekman-Larsson. And finds the five hole on Darcy Kemp.
He got stripped of the puck. Makea, that shot handle, rebound, they score. And guess who? Austin Matthews. 3-0 Toronto.
Doesn't have it. Austin Matthews with the back pressure, slaps his stick, and then goes to the net. And he gets it right back. And Austin Matthews, he's been all over it here tonight. I believe that goes off of Nylander's hip. It was in front of Darcy Kuemper and right onto the stick of Matthews, and he's not going to miss from
deep. Engvall works it far side. Now into the circle, turns and shoots. Redirect score by Shore. So Nick Shore, right on the doorstep, able to get a stick on it. Toronto has tied the game at one.
Ball makes a great play. He scored his first National Hockey League goal 2 nights ago in Arizona, a shorthanded measure, and there's Nick Shore hit front. I don't know if that was a bit of a hope pass, or he knew exactly what he was doing. But that was a Nathan MacKinnon turnaround special. What a beautiful goal.
That was a beautiful goal, a big one for the Toronto Maple Leafs. It all was the motion in the building. Matthews back to the point of Dermott. Swings it to the near side for Barry. For Matthews, a shot. Score! Austin Matthews. And just like that, Toronto on their sixth shot of the game. Staggered a 2-1 lead. Matthews with the wrister.
Unreal. The way he is able to unload, right-handed shot, he pulls it in, Mark, and he does that little added, the bottom hand just whips that puck through, and Grubauer can't find it through a little bit of a screen. Now watch the bottom hand, he just fires that thing, perfect screen. Cochran comes to Tavares,
Caps tying him up with that puck to Nylander. Out in front, shot, score! Tyson Barrie, it's a power play goal. That's his second goal of the season. And Toronto has broken it wide open. They've got a 3-1 lead.
Stretch of 19 games with the Maple Leafs, his new club, and that pressure of that city with two assists. And now he's had goals in back-to-back games. The coaching change, maybe it helped him a little bit. Maybe it took a little of the pressure off. But nice, nice work by this very talented Toronto club. And they now, on the heels of a couple great shots, have a 3-1 lead. Wait, he can drop the goaltender if need be.
Watch out, here comes a breakaway for Kapanen. In shoots and scores. Kasperi Kapanen has made it a 4-1 lead for the Toronto Maple Leafs. The Avs got caught in the Toronto zone in a perfect outlet pass, finds 24.
Coaching change, and I think Johnny Lyles can talk to this as well as anybody inside of the Toronto Maple Leafs, the Toronto market, and all of that. It's not going to be the new coach. It's going to be what's gone. And now all the pressure is gone. They've got a new outlook, and they are flying right.
So it comes up and out. There's three to go. Picked up by Hyman. It looks like he finds it. As time expires, it'll be a 5-3 Toronto win.
HL, Mikhaev has it. Nice play back to the line. It comes for Dermott. Fake shot. Saved by Howard.
Oh boy.
And off a skate and in.
Yeah. Maybe Tavares or a Red Wing defenseman. Absolute 100% lucky. That's it. There was no great play here. Nothing. It went off Jonathan Franz Nielsen's skate. There is nothing you can do about that.
The 22-year-old who has it again, has it knocked off his stick. Shot, oh. The score! Sent in from the line by Barry. And it gets past Howard, and it's 2-0.
Again, it's a seeing eye play by Toronto. Puck back to the point. Lots of traffic. It's deflected.
It is for Tavares. Tavares coming in. He scores! And injured Jimmy Howard. And Tavares roofed it over his left hand. What'll be scrambling now is Pete Van Zandt, I think, is going to make his way onto the ice to attend to Jimmy Howard. Tavares beat him high. And if two deflected in past Howard, he had no chance on. I don't know how much of a chance he had on this one either.
That this play could have been called originally, that there's the goal that you'll look at right there in the top corner. He's down on his knees. He can't.
Andreas Johnsson for Riley again. Nylander in the slot, and they score. Another strange bounce, which looked like nothing, and it found its way behind Bernier. So if Jimmy Howard didn't have any luck, Jonathan Bernier isn't getting any either.
I think Nylander got the puck out of midair about 3 feet high. Three really good, solid saves. If nothing else, from a time standpoint, look at this. Twice he hit the puck. He put it on his backhand. Watch him backhand there, and then forehand before it got to the ice. Oh, boy. Holy mackerel. Pretty good stick work. Backhand, forehand. Yeah. Oh, there's no shortage of fun, especially when you're winning.
Whoa! Off the side of the net!
Where is it? Oh, my God.
No signal yet. Did not get through, they say.
The Leafs thought it was in.
Was that ever close? But they're going to look.
Oh, yeah.
You know they're going to look.
Well, the way things are going.
Yeah, really.
How could this not be in? Get a skate. Get another skate.
Kicked
whoa,
in.
whoa, wait a minute. Let's back that up.
Pocanera says it's in, but a kicking motion for sure.
Well,
it like.
Was it though, or was he pushed and shoved and everything else? Did he intend to kick it? No. He has no idea where his foot is. Oh, boy.
Oh, this will be.
Intentional or intended kick? Not intended kick? Is it kicking? Well, I guess it looks like it. He had no control over the kick, I'll tell you that.
Right. Here by Spezza. The veteran, into Johnsson, backhand scores! What a goal! Oh, nicely played, bouncing puck, he settled it. It's a power play goal, and it's a six-pack for the Maple Leafs. First time the Leafs have scored six in a game this season.
Bouncing puck, hits it, bounces it, it did come back onto the ice, and and a chip in on the backhand side. So they capitalize on the power play, Toronto does, and we have not even played half a game. They're up six. Holy mackerel. Yet Bernier moving.
Lee chases after the return pass. Heard it in front. That's knocked down. Kept in by the Leafs. There's a shot. They score. Allmark was down and out and could not recover in time to make a play on the puck.
Here they come in. Here the puck's in the middle of the ice. They're not able to regain control of it. It goes by two Sabre players, as you see. Here's the initial pass. Johansson clears it away. Reinhardt not able to corral it. And John Tavares gets himself set up on the offside. See him just pull out, get into that sweet ice right there.
Yeah, dumping it off. Here's a return pass in front of the shot that goes wide of the net. The rebound, they score! The puck got away from Allmark, who looked as if he was going to be able to flop on it, but it did not.
Here's a turnover. Johansson turns this over just inside the blue line. You got to get that deep. You can't turn the puck over in that case. Kapanen feeds John Tavares. There's the initial shot. And it just looks like with the way that puck come off, Linus Allmark thought he had it. And when he goes down to try to cover up with his glove, it sneaks through and Tavares is right there and he's able to poke it in. Here's the shot, comes back off.
Kane came across to take out his man. The score, Toronto coming right back on the shot in front of the net, and the Leafs have crawled to within one again.
They're just going to chip it in. He's the guy that originally chips this puck in down low. That's Jason Spezza is going to gain control of it and hit him in the high slot. And just a quick shot far side. Côté goes to the net. And just
goes to the corner. They poke it right in front of the net. The shot, they score. Toronto comes back and gets another one. And the Leafs have now made it a one-goal game again on the marker from Kapanen.
Now take a look at this one, as Kapanen is the one that's going to chip this puck into the corner. Patan is the guy down low that feeds Kapanen coming in, who initially dumped this puck in. Jake McCabe eliminates Patan, but he stays with the puck. And just a tough
jump over the boards here as well. Matthews hooks the puck into the middle. Nylander goes to the net. Hutton the save. No, it gets in. William Nylander over the shoulder. 1-0 Toronto.
It's the Leafs that take advantage of it. A little stop-up play by Austin Matthews. And how about this decision? It almost looked like Nylander for a second, Jim, was thinking, okay, maybe go behind. Carter Hutton tries to get the stick on the poke check, and it just rides right up the stick. And Nylander, the aggressive move. Bogosian backs up, takes it to the net and off the stick of Hutton and in the top half of the net.
He's got Dermott with him in deep. Tavares has stayed. There's the drop pass. Tavares shoots. He scores! And finally, the Maple Leafs have won the second game of back-to-backs. John Tavares wins it 2-1 in overtime.
When the opportunity came, buying time, curling back, a little drop pass, and this one just finds its way. Carter Hutton can't believe that one got underneath him. But Tavares moving from his right to left, the quick little wrister. Old lady got even a little tip in front, and Carter Hutton can't believe it.
Back, but certainly best wishes to him as that shot goes up in the air and is in the net. The shot from the point bounced high in the air. Hart didn't know where it was, and it bounces in, and the Leafs tie it at one. Dermott took the shot.
And Dermott just snaps it towards the net. Hart picks it up late, knocks it, and then has it go in off of his back and into the net. It goes really high up in the air. Hart's trying to get back in position, and you can see that he could not find it before it banks in off him. Whereas pointing at Dermott, it will be Dermott's goal. There was a
Calgary tried to get it past these. He couldn't do it. Kerfoot bats it in front of him and scores!
And this is vintage Hyman. First of all, he chips and chases. Look at him hunt down the puck on his butt. He'll get right back up again, forces a turnover, then he goes to his office. the perfect finds him right in front of the net. That is vintage Hyman, and a big-time goal for the Toronto Maple Leafs to get back.
And now Mitch Marner up the middle. Hyman a drive, he scores! Zach Hyman, and it's 1-0 Toronto.
He opens it up after the giveaway here. Sanford tries to play beyond Marner. Hands are too good for that. And you can see this nice little pass by Marner, and Zach Hyman puts himself right here in a shooting position. And this one goes right between the side of the
world. And I'm just so glad to finally be a part of her world.
Wait, I have to ask you, what made you... Well, he's going to be attending a lot more games with me, and I'm going to make him one heck of a Blues fan. Welcome to the Blues family.
And the Maple Leafs into the plant zone. And a shot and a short-handed goal by Hyman. And it's 3-1 as Engvall stole it. And Hyman makes it 3-1.
I mean, the Toronto Maple Leafs are not going to quit on a puck, and the Blues look on that sequence just like a fairly lethargic group, and that turnover ends up not in just one breakaway, but there's two of them right there. And Engvall just fires.
Talking about Bozak and how much he helped him when he was a rookie. Here's a drive. They score! Spezza! A power play goal, and it's 4-1.
Intensity of the conversation was a little bit higher, and trying to get back into the game, and especially after a couple of good saves there by Binnington. But we'll keep our eye on this shot here to see, does it go off of... No, just went off the... underneath the glove. Off.
Now Tavares in front. Off Marner, chipped in by Matthews. Boy, they're getting the bounces tonight, and the power play goal makes it 5-1.
The power play goal, Bomeister played it backseat, it bouncing once, bouncing twice. Oh my goodness, forehand.
He's on, feeds the far side, now dropped back. Hall with a shot, just went wide. Might have been tipped. Now Rio, this door, Austin Matthews, set up by John Tavares. And the Leafs, a minute 45 into the second period, draw first blood.
Handled easily by Jacob Markstrom, and now the Canucks are all in scramble mode. The shot goes wide. Beautiful pass, and you can see Austin Matthews get ready. John Tavares reading the play very well. Little backhand pass, and
Tavares is there. Marner gets the puck, feeds it back to the line. CeCe long shot, tipped in! John Tavares on the deflection, and the Leaf captain doubles the lead with 19 seconds to go in the period.
Here's Tyler Myers, just chips it to his partner, and his partner's not there. Quinn Hughes can't get to it. This long shot, tipped back the other way by John Tavares. Good hand eye. You see him drag it back against the grain. Your goalie, you think it's going to go the other way, and instead Tavares tips it back.
Leafs set it up to Marner. Hall. Tavares shoots. He scores! Two goals and an assist for John Tavares, and the Leafs are back up by two.
See, there's Tavares finds the loose puck, and now it's scramble time. Hyman's by himself in front. Tavares is really by himself in no man's land and snaps it just underneath the arm of Jacob Markstrom. Hall's had a good game, a couple of points.
Miller knocked that one down. Now Miller loses the puck, and Hyman's there to put it home. Zach Hyman with the fourth Leaf goal, and Toronto leads 4-1.
Goes behind the net. Knows Hyman's there. He just tries to chip it by him, and Hyman saw the play coming, spun around.
Shot off a leg by Berry. He'll get it back and put it behind the net for Marner. Played it in front. Tavares scores!
Vic, and then you can see he stays with it behind the net. And the thing about John Tavares is just always looking to get open. You watch him in the circle, always moving. And it's not just about body position, it's about his stick position. And what a pass there by Mitch Marner. There wasn't a huge angle, sort of a no-look pass behind his back, and that's one of those things where the communication definitely helps, and right upstairs for John Tavares.
Tavares joining late. Tavares in front. Marner scores! Turned into a 3-on-2, and Mitch Marner makes it 2-1 Toronto.
I think Gaudreau just misses the net here, but then it's a poor change. You can see all three Leaf forwards get caught, all three change, and that leaves Tavares with so much time as he comes up the ice, and a 3-on-2 with too much room to make a play, too much time to make a play, and when you got Marner and Tavares on the ice, they're going to make you pay every single time. No chance for Riddick.
doesn't have his stick. Riley holds the puck in. Engvall centering. Kerfoot scores! In and out like a lightning bolt, and Toronto has taken a 1-0 lead.
It was just the down low pressure. Look at Koskinen, took one look down, couldn't get his glove. Now it's in the high slot, and Kerfoot's first shot goes in. The second one was just a little added insurance.
In and out in a hurry.
Now, would a stick have really helped there? I'm not sure,
probably,
but it was
not
definitely on the mind of Koskinen.
With a little room here, cuts in front, shoots Koskinen in the save. Rebound, Engvall trying to feed it across. McKinnon scores.
Bear's got a chance to change. Just go. He's pointing at the bench. Ends up standing there. Now all of a sudden he overplays it in the middle. And he's tired at the end of the shift. Loses his man to the front of the net. Darnell Nurse standing, reaching for the puck. When you're dead tired, your brain doesn't operate quick enough. And Engvall keeps the play alive. A little chip by Kerfoot. And this line, Jim, that we said for Sheldon Keith, trying to find a stop.
Chased by McDavid. Fresh off the bench in front. Gauthier shoots. He scores!
Again, a couple of chances to get the puck out, and instead you turn it over, you're standing still. It's a 1-3 right here, and nobody's able to close the gap. Timoshov buys himself some time. Gauthier comes from the bench. He finds the open ice. This is one where McDavid, if he's fresh, you go in, you close it off, the play's over. Now Ethan Bear gets standing still.
Ethan Bear.
Unsuspecting, his teammate wasn't ready for it. Nurse didn't think that was coming, and Meyer hits the open net.
And the Maple Leafs get a power play goal into an empty net that makes the score forward.
Nurse waiting for someone to open up. You think there that all Nurse is doing is trying to get out of the way to the outside. Everybody is up high in the neutral zone. Nobody to give the puck to, and Aaron.
Racing in, can't split the D. Gauthier stops. Back-to-back games with a goal for the GOAT, and it's 1-0 Leafs.
Pop play right there by Frederick Gauthier. Speed on the attack by Timoshov, and then the puck goes right back as he mirrors the puck. Mirrors the play, gets into good position. We'll call that a favorable bounce as Montour tries to clear it out on a two-on-two situation.
Popping up in the rush is Riley. Sends it across. Chance scores! What a shot, Austin Matthews! 2-0 Toronto!
And Mitch Marner and Austin Matthews go to work. Morgan Riley does some great heads-up play to find Matthews through the seam, and he does the rest. Short side shelf underneath the
Nylander over the line. Riley stayed onside. The late man, Matthews, great move! What a goal! Beauty!
Problem. William Nylander with speed, pushing the D off. Morgan Riley does a good job of staying onside, and then Matthews does the rest. Walks around Sherry. Curl and drag right around Allmark, and then underneath the bar for his second of the game. A lot of times when you sell shot, everyone wants to buy on it. Look at Ristolainen's in net trying to make save.
Goes. It's a breakaway pass. Timoshov scores!
You're battling in front. Freddie Anderson does a really good job. Now Frederick Gauthier outlet to Tyson Barry, who's available for the pass. Timoshov does the rest. Fake shot, opens up Allmark five hole and slides it between the wickets. But what a pass by Tyson Barry. A lot of times that's what you expect as an outlet.
And we'll chip it ahead. Race by. Open net. Ilya Mikheyev. And that'll do it.
And then Mikheyev just hunts that puck down on Johansson. Chips it to space past Dahlin and puts the empty netter in with 2.5.
He's a forward. Here he is. Nice move to Hall in front, score! Engvall! Good heck, the puck movement by the Leafs, and a quick shot in front by Engvall gives the Leafs a 1-0 lead.
Now, Engvall is one of the players that has really stood out. The game before, Keith took over, and he starts to play. And when they have the puck, all five players get involved. And this is Hall going down the boards, a little give and go. He gives it back to Engvall in the slot. That is just fabulous passing. Give and go here, and Hall with the beautiful setup, and Engvall with a quick shot.
Stopped by Kapanen. Save, the rebound put in by Nylander. Georgiev played it up the boards. Kapanen intercepted. Nylander scores. The Leafs lead 2-0.
And by this time, Georgiev never gets set. He's back in there. This one, he makes the initial save to his left, low to his left near the post. You can just see him there. He's not in a good position.
Marner. Circling, playing it down low, they score! John Tavares off a beautiful pass from Mitch Marner.
I think Shea knocked it in, Sam.
Yeah.
Marner will just take his time. He's a wonderful passer. And tries to get it across. I think Brady Shea deflected in. Let's see, Shea's stick. Yeah, there it is. And I don't think Tavares touched it.
Defuse. Now Nylander scores! Nylander with his second of the game. He put it through Alexander Georgiev, and the Leafs lead for the third time in the game. It's 4-3.
Watch Austin Matthews with his skates. He reaches back with his right skate, kicks it up to his stick, and then leads the rush that ends like that. What a play by Austin Matthews, and then that shot, and Georgiev wants that one back.
The board, Strome. Controls, trying to get it back to Panarin. Martin took it away, and scores! Oh! Bad mistake by the Rangers, costly mistake. The Leafs with two quick goals, lead it 5-3.
And Strome ends up with it here. Watch, and he stops. No, he still has time, and he tries to make that play, and Marner is so good. His hands, his shot, one of the top players in the game, and that's just a real bad mental mistake by Ryan Strome that turns into the fifth.
We'll move it ahead. Brought in, Mikheyev, he scores! And with 3:37 to go in the third period,
there's Fox, who jumped up on the play and in the neutral zone, knocked it down with his glove, but couldn't get a handle on it. And then Mikheyev, what a wrist shot that was. Right over the catching glove.
Tripped to the puck by Morgan Rielly, and he's back the other way. Hyman straight up the middle. A breakaway for Zach Hyman. Puck from behind, runs into the goaltender. Penalty or penalty shot? A penalty on Mike Green coming back against Zach Hyman.
Morgan Rielly's got the bouncing puck, creates a turnover, but then watch his reaction. Does a nice job of turning it back over, creates that chance. That should be a penalty shot in my books. And they're taking a look here at this puck. Where did it go afterwards as Hyman went down? It didn't go in the net first. This might be a goal. That's an own goal by the Red Wings. I think this is going to be a goal by Hyman. Watch how the puck, it doesn't go off Hyman, it goes off the skate, and I think this is going to be.
Made a nice play, and Tavares is in the attacking zone, centering, Matthews scores! Boy, there were a few great plays there, and Matthews was the finisher. A 2-0 lead with a power play goal for Tarasenko.
This little play, just a subtle little stutter step, take the puck from the outside to the inside, and you've seen his entire career. Matthews reaches back for this one. It's not a one-timer shot. He had to reach back and look at right underneath the toe of Calvin Pickard there. Pickard had the stick on the five hole, but before he could get to a flat butterfly there, it went right underneath, and that's the quick.
Market up the middle. Here comes Hyman, had a look around, backhander scores! What a shot! And a big smile from Zach Hyman for his second of the night and a 3-0 lead.
And if you saw that pile, another big smile was Hall. Matthews, patience in the middle, backhand up the slot, and how about this one? To the backhand, keeps it protected to the outside. Pickard goes down, and man, that's a perfect shot. Right off the bar and out. You couldn't place it any better. A backhand shot is a difficult one for a goaltender to read.
Already in the game, looked for CeCe, then went back to Marner, to Matthews, who scores.
How about this puck control? Hyman doesn't want to give it away, so he just stops up. Marner's got his head up the entire way. Look at the point for Matthews. And you know that if you can get open, Mitch Marner's going to find you. And here's Matthews. Everybody's puck.
Edmondson watching him. Tavares wrap around in front. Bouncing puck scores. Jason Spezza.
You know, interesting decision starting Jason Spezza. Didn't play last game. They gave him a rest, but right off the bat here, they let him start. A wraparound attempt.
Tavares after the puck. He's got it in the corner. Right in front. Nylander long scores.
Boy, he was left so open here. And what happened to the Hurricanes, who have been very good on the penalty kill the last number of games? But they get trouble here as they all flood the one side, and then Nylander is wide open with all kinds of time. Tavares finds him, and he'll just spink one way and snap it on the other side.
Spezza for Tavares. Hangs on. Scores!
Reimer will collapse, and there is not much room. Very little. He wants it. You can hear him. Hey, I want it. Turns around. And what a shot. I mean, that is an unbelievable short side high shot on Reimer. And that's it for him this afternoon.
Wow. Back Hyman. Trying to cut in. Hyman turns back. Got it from Matthews. He scores.
And then Matthews just let go here, right in the slot, bang, no.
Since October 9, 2007, here's Marner, scores! Well, maybe they're on their way. It's 6-5.
This is absolutely unbelievable by Austin Matthews.
A complete turtle through the crease by Barry. Marner's back on it. Mitch Marner. Pass back. Barry empty. That scores!
Wonderful patience. We'll just cruise through the middle of the ice. And then Hyman, who started it all off with all that work, creates havoc in front of the net. You might as well ride them. They got a little rest for the... Oh.
Marner picks it off, driving the net. Marner to the goal, scores! Oh, baby, what a play by Marner!
Mitch Marner goes and just jumps through everybody. And when he does that, a set play, and then a beautiful finish on the five hole on Mazarek. But before that, I mean, that play is pushed forward on purpose. That was a set play, and then Marner jumps through the...
Ramble off the draw, comes free. Hyman's got it, Pierre Engvall. Breaking away into the empty net. Touchdown. It's a two-point convert now. 8-6 Toronto.
Off the draw, Hyman jumps through. And Engvall, with that wonderful speed, finds the empty net.
They drop a pass back. Now Morgan Riley steps up, shoots, saved there by Black with the rebound. They score! Zach Hyman in front to tie up the game.
Passed Mackenzie Blackwood. I don't know how he found this puck. Let's take a look. All starts with a Leaf win on the faceoff. And they get it from middle of the ice to Riley. There's the shot right there. Hyman, that puck stays right in the crease area. Hyman, I think, got a little piece of it initially, but he alertly, with a quick stick, pokes it through Mackenzie Blackwood.
To play to that style of Devils hockey that they're looking for. Kinch.
Shot by Tavares. They score! Redirected in front. Ilya Mikheyev was there. And the Leafs have struck twice late in the period to gain the lead.
Their last game before the Christmas break, but the Leafs get to that puck quick. And they get it to the point. Tavares with a quick shot. Is that tipped in front? redirected pass. Mackenzie Blackwood, one more look at it. That was good, a little careless.
Leafs in transition. Kapanen streaking in, shooting, he scored! Kasperi Kapanen puts the Leafs right back on top off the rush.
He just picks this puck off at your Tri-State Buick dealer. Something the Leafs do a lot of. They bank pucks so their players who are so fast throughout the lineup can skate into them. That's a terrific bank pass. And look at this shot upstairs.
Pulled in by Barry. Now Nylander. In front, they score! John Tavares with the game-tying power play goal. It's 4-4.
He kind of fakes out the defenseman here. Right here, you see Sammy Vatanen gets a stick to the middle of the ice. That's where Nylander showed where he was going to go, and the no-look pass right here. He spots the...
Tried to drop it back. Going for the takeaway, Hughes, but Nylander recovers. In front, they score!
I think Damon put this in his own net. Damon Severson.
Kasperi Kapanen, the last to touch it. The Maple Leafs win in overtime.
He should get that puck out right there. Look at Nylander, great work. It was tough because Nylander got it back right away. Makes a move, and watch this. Severson puts this right in to his own net on Blackwood. That's a tough break for Damon Severson. He's played terrific hockey for the Devils. And he just didn't have his bearings, tried to chip it behind the net. It's a nice retrieval from Nylander after he initially lost it. And right here, watch Damon Severson try to chip.
For the duration, and why not? Here's Tavares, centering pass, Nylander scores! How about that? Same unit. Minute 58 seconds into the penalty.
The knob of the stick of Georgiev able to make the save, but how about this? Down low, brought two defensemen with him, and that quick play by Tavares. Tavares looked like he was maybe going to go around the net. Nylander just tracking the puck, gets himself underneath the pressure, and just a perfect shot stick side as Tavares made the play from...
Some great saves to keep this a one goal lead.
Right off the draw, Matthews scores!
He wanted Matthews' line on here for this.
And isn't that the dreaded announcer curse for the goaltender? Georgiev tries to come out aggressively. Watch the effort, though, by the Mitch Marner and Zach Hyman. They both had their sticks in there. One kept it down low, the other one right back to Matthews. And the one thing you've seen from Matthews in the last couple of weeks is just that shoot first. Now,
waits off the bench. He's got some help across to Tyson Barry. His shot scores!
Frustrated, but a turnover in the neutral zone, and watch the D who turned it over make the change. You've got Riley coming in first, Barry coming in second, and the replay there looked like Engvall got a piece of that one as that one's coming through. Kapanen stops up, Barry with the fake shot, slide across and can't get the open area there. Yeah, there's the deflection.
Barry, Nylander just onside, Matthews one-timer score!
Night in New Jersey, they got an own goal to win the game in overtime. This one off the stick of 55 Lindgren. And look at, he looks skyward. Georgiev expecting a shot to go maybe aside, and then it goes off the stick and up high. Nylander with his head up, a long pass. There's the deflection, and it fools Georgiev. Georgiev felt that was coming into his mitts.
And across, Dermott shot intercepted by Parisi. A centering pass, and they score. Tavares threw it back to Kerfoot, and he beats Dubnyk with the one-timer. It's 1-0 Toronto.
This is just a great read by Kerfoot to watch. He comes in as soon as he sees Tavares. Look at him step back out a little bit. He steps away from the fray. He steps away from the defenders so he can give himself a chance to get the
shot. That goes wide. Barry down low in the zone. Centers. It comes free for Matthews, trying to jam it by Dubnyk, and he scores.
Watch Devan Dubnyk on the post. bounces around, but Devan Dubnyk comes off the post, and now he has no way to get back. And he's trying to get, they're trying to help him, but in action.
O'Reilly, back to Marner. Down low, Nylander. Plays it all the way across, and Matthews scores.
Pretty skilled players, and it just goes back and forth. It'll come back down low. Nylander just waits and waits, and when he sees that there's nobody near Matthews, because you think, hey, he's not going to be a real threat all the way down that low and that far out to the faceoff dot, but a guy like that can score from many different angles, and he's got a yawning net to do it.
Fire saved by Anderson. Tavares hit the empty net, and he scores.
Must have looked very big in the headlights, but that save, and then Tavares with an opportunity to
just shy of 1,000 games in his career. Hellebuck loses the puck in behind his goal. Brooks ahead and scores. William Nylander set up. That'll be Adam Brooks' first National Hockey League point, and he does it in his hometown.
5 games for Nylander on the wing with John Tavares, and this is a little bit of a broken play. Connor Hellebuck thinks that he has it. The turnover right to the dangerous area. And here's an example of giving the other team something for free. And you want to minimize these mistakes. There's going to be a lot of chances. Players can make that kind of play.
Now Kapanen steals the puck. He scores. Kasperi Kapanen.
But it's 2-0, folks, in this game. And both goals have been gifts. You're giving your opponent something for free. And as good as Lucas Pisa has been, and the defensive set for the Jets have been really reliable.
Travis Dermott hits the line. Nylander at the game's opener. Kerfoot scores. Alexander Kerfoot comes back down.
Look at the effort from the captain. He's tapping, he's guiding, and he's doing a really good job pressuring up ice, but this is what you're going to see sometimes, a good D2D pass to shed the pressure, and then the skill goes to work, and Nylander hits Kerfoot in full flight for the backdoor tap-in, and you know that you're going to have to endure, and that goes off the... Oh, how about that? It's Plinko. Post, Hellebuck, Poolman.
Hell of a goal going to the blue paint, and again, it's a big one for the Leafs because heavily outplayed here in the second period. Jets have momentum. We'll see if they can help.
They're going to give up another one here off a clean faceoff win.
Wow. Right off the draw.
Wow. A clean faceoff win from Tavares, and you're not going to see too many of those against Adam Lowry, who is spectacular, over 54% in the faceoff dots this season, but you talk about everything clicking right.
Sinberry over to Austin Matthews, who set it up. Barry didn't shoot. Marner will. Knocked down by Hellebuck. No, scores. It just got through. A power play goal, and it's 5-3 Toronto.
We've seen a lot of where the Jets are in good structure. They've got all lanes covered, so Bianco's down to block the shot. It gets through, and that's fine, but this just is a goal that can't get through. This is one that Hellebuck certainly would like to have back. It's full sight. He gets the block on it, or attempts to, but it somehow finds a way to go off of his blocker and directs it in. As a matter of fact, I think that's missing the net, but again, the power play numbers have been horrific for the Jets, but they're struck.
Pucks in the skates of Poolman, handled by Kerfoot. Kerfoot gets it back, give and go, side of the net, scores! William Nylander's second of the night, and it's 6-3 Maple Leafs.
Had their way with the puck. I'll tell you, it's like on a yo-yo. Tavares sticking with it. Two guys drawn to him, and so out of the pit, they settle things down right there. Kerfoot gets the puck, a bit of a gift, and now it goes all the way around that house area. Everybody gets a touch. Two seams broken in a really important area of the ice. You just can't let that happen.
Ball came back and got it. Kasperi Kapanen in on the rookie. Made a move. Centering pass. Engvall scores!
Instead of just dumping and going after it, just makes it look like he's going to take it to the outside.
How about that?
Great hands. Engvall comes into the slot area. But this little give and go, let Kapanen do his magic, take it out. And as soon as Dobson moved his feet to the outside, that's when Kapanen came back. Varlamov thought he had it for...
Boychuk missed the puck. Right to the front of the net. Score! What hands by Matthews from Marner.
tip up top, and Toronto has a 2-0 lead.
This read, dump in, and you think, okay, I can take a breath here. Matthews does the quick curl around, a no-look pass by
Barcel there with him. Bailey along the boards. Leafs get the puck. Shoveled to center by Marner, and it's a breakaway for Zach Hyman, and he hits the open net to put it away.
Hit for Cece, over the line, Kapanen, great pass, Ekblad across, scores! The Leafs have one back, Jason Spezza.
Frederick Anderson, this was a wake-up call for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Cody Cece does a good job of pushing back the defender, Chris Russell. Caleb Jones wants to clear the front of the net, but Jason Spezza on the back door. Beautiful pass by Engvall.
Lost in overtime. Here's a chance for... Goat scores! Frederick Gauthier!
Starts with the exit. Going to kick it wide and then just skate into it as Gauthier goes from backhand to forehand. Mike Smith with the two-pad stack. And Marchman's just going to lead him. Rolling puck. Klefbom can't turn him around.
Ethan Bear, Justin Hall in front, scores! Pinball's in. It's a one-goal game.
You can see Engvall doesn't give up on the play. Kapanen back to the point and then just a battle in front. This goes off the right skate of Darnell Nurse, who ended up falling down on the play trying to battle Kerfoot.
Too much heat on Riley, but I mean that amplifies the greatness of the goal. He beat the terrific defenseman. Scores! Austin Matthews! Power play goal! The Leafs are not done yet.
It's a little curl and drag play. Work it around the top of the umbrella. Marner off the boards to Barry, and then he's just gonna find Austin Matthews right there.
But that would have been a tap in for his 30th. Here's Mitch Marner. Spins and deals. Matthews again scores! Number 30 for number 34. And just like that, it's tied up 1-1.
Mitch Marner just buys himself a little time. That stop up, you can see Wheeler gets his eyes on Marner. Marner with the little backhand pass. And how many times you see
the penalty? He's back. This is a 3-on-1. Kapanen has stopped. Rebound to the net. Timoshov scores.
First one to the bench. He's all alone behind the net. And somehow just thinking maybe he saw Timoshov coming out. Thought it was somebody calling for the puck in the middle. Instead, they're saying out of the box. And instead, now you've got a 3-on-1. You've got tired bodies back. Hellebuck makes one save. And just a good little shuttle pass there as Timoshov didn't go by the net. So often guys will take a play by the net. Brooks pops it over. Timoshov stops on the door.
Scramble on the draw. Fished out, but checked in. Long shot, score! A scramble draw. The Leafs got possession. And Austin Matthews has tied the game with 12.8 to go in period number 3.
Scrum for the loose puck. It's in the feet of three bodies there, and Adam Lowry can't get a piece of it, and you can hear the bell there. They want a perfectly placed shot. Just a quick little adjustment, a one-timer, and off the crossbar and in. You can see the reaction of the players for the calmness behind the bench. But what a great execution. This shot, Jim, is just perfect.
Fires away, he misses. Side of the net, and they score. Backhanded in as the power play ended. Zach Hyman gets one back for Toronto.
Panthers just couldn't get control of that puck. And you see the shot just goes just wide and bounces right onto the stick there and over top of an outreach Drieger. Not much of an angle there for Hyman.
Stillman gets the second assist, so, and then this one tips in front of the net. So right after Huberdeau's goal, Mitch Marner and the Leafs get one back, and now a 7-2 game.
The Leafs work it down low. The Panthers couldn't get a hold of it, and you see Hyman just puts it out in front. And before Achari could come back and help out the defensive cause, he goes right between the legs of Drieger.
Panthers have scored 8 goals in the game, 7 times, and now Tavares snaps one by Driger. So the Leafs get a couple back. It is 7-3.
Throughout his whole career, he strips the puck from Dadonov, or the puck gets stripped from Dadonov, and then there's the time and space. And when you give a player like Tavares that opportunity, that's his 20th career goal against the Florida.
Marner, and now a 3-on-1 with Matthews, the trailer, and they score. Mitch Marner makes it 7-4 now in the opening minute of the final period.
Everybody gets an opportunity to score. You see the Panthers turn the puck over. And now they come back, the Maple Leafs in numbers. And it looked like Marner, though, he kicked that thing, that puck in, but we'll see.
Oh boy, that skate sliding there towards the goal. There's no question it was moving in that direction, Randy. Well,
I think, though, Marner was able to get the stick on the puck before it went over the goal.
Rasmus Sandin wants the line shot, scores! John Tavares kicks it in front, and the Leafs are on the board. The captain gets his stick on the shot to make it a 1-0 game.
Walks the line here, and when he walks the line, that gives time for the forwards to get in front. Look at Tavares. A perfect tip, he tips it right down on the Mink, and the Maple Leafs with the first goal of the game again, like they were doing earlier before this little mini slump. And there is the redirect, a beauty. The Mink with no chance.
Oh, yeah, that's the chaos, that's right. Here's Gauthier, Spain scores! Frederick Gauthier with a quick shot, and it's 2-0 Toronto.
And a good hunt down here by Kerfoot. Gains puck possession at Spezza, actually. And then Spezza, with the original play, creates the giveaway. And Gauthier helps out. And then what does he do? He circles high, cuts into the slot, a quick release, and a perfect location gives the Leafs a 2-0 lead. And give Jason Spezza a ton of credit for that original play on the forecheck.
Right back in front. Spezza going to the net, and in the slot, Kerfoot's knocked there, Janssen's knocked down here, Sammy scores! Zach Hyman, I believe, tipped it in front!
And Dean again, I mean, what a power play quarterback he is on this shift. I mean, this time, he moves it so beautifully, he's back to the point, he's going to get it here, walks the line, finds it through traffic, and there's Hyman on the way down, keeps his eye on the puck, Sandin's shooting for the tip. What a tip that is. Unbelievable. As Vantanen is all over. This kid's got 2 points already.
He's waiting for it, but Engvall swipes it back for Tavares. John Tavares, Pierre Engvall scores! Brian Nylander, side of the net, tips it home. Tic-tac-toe, 4-0 Toronto.
And it goes around. And there's the giveaway right in the offensive blue line. So don't really blame Domingo. That was a good play. And then the Leafs stand right up. Tavares with that pretty little backhand pass. And what a tip by Nylander on the backhand. And just like that, Leafs up 4-0. And Engvall with the shot tip play.
He watched by Subban. Throws it up for Marner. He's got room. Side of the net. What a goal, Austin Matthews. Easy, don't they?
First of all, you got a real nice entry and a hard, crisp pass by Nylander. Tavares gets it. What a pass back. Now that sets it up. That Tavares pass opens up the whole side of the ice to make it wide open. And then Matthews goes to the net. And what a play by Mitch Marner. The whole building thinking he's going to shoot it, except for Matthews and Marner. 5-1 Toronto.
Chip pass to himself off the boards, catches up to it, drops it, Marner goes to the net, has a cross, scores!
A giveaway, but look at the positioning defensively of Mitch Marner, which starts it all off, and then Hyman uses the boards as a passer. What a play now. Marner coming late, he just follows the play the whole time. You've got Austin Matthews getting away from the traffic. There is that one-timer, Kerbank, and a beauty. It's Snyder has no chance at all on that. Breaks a bad habit moving towards the net.
Matthews empty net, hat trick scores!
I have a feeling he might have watched our video here on the bench somehow. And there it is. A hat trick. And yeah, finally, I'm sure is what he's thinking.
Nylander drops it back to Barry. Across to Tavares. John Tavares winds in, sends it back, and puts it score! It's caught by Nylander, and the game is tied!
More cracks at it, and they finally get on the board. It's William Nylander again. Nylander had a goal and an assist against Jersey. He sets up shot just in front of the net. And as Matthews walks down the lane, it opens up a new passing zone for Nylander. He's strong on his stick, stronger than Hanifin trying to tie him.
Left in this one. Half a minute to go on a power play that started in the first period, so Toronto comes in with the man advantage. The centering pass, Nylander shoots, he scores!
Get a point on this one, but watch the middle of the ice. There's the bounce back to the point. Now you get in your positions, and right here on that pass, just a lift of the stick by Matthews to make sure the puck gets back and across. Carpenter's coming here to take this one away. A quick little lift, lift your skate. Nylander, the righty, gets right off the post and in. That's just a perfect shot. As a goaltender, almost impossible to stop.
Kasperi Kapanen, Engvall. Out of the corner, turns and fires, he scores!
And here out of the corner, watch in front as Crawford gets bumped once by Engvall. Play goes down in the corner, now you've got Kerfoot. I don't think there was much contact. Look at Crawford put his arms up right away. The official was right on the doorstep watching. It was Chris Rooney, and he didn't react. Engvall just bought some time. And off the skate of the defenseman in front and in the back.
Dante Fabbro keeps it. Finds an open man. Arvidsson couldn't get loose. A lead pass for Nylander. On the breakaway, he scores. So Nashville had a good look in the slot on one end. And a quick transition play by the Leafs, and they have struck first.
4+ minutes here, but this is all it takes with this team. Look at that little flip shot, and you see Nylander off to the races. He recognizes possession, and he just bolts into the neutral zone, picks up this bouncing puck, corrals it, and just makes a great shot. Quick hands, no telegraph at all, and beats Rene to the blocker side right over that pad. That was a perfect shot.
Toronto retrieves. Toronto coming out with purpose after the media timeout. Here's a pass tipped in front, they score! On the rebound, Toronto is on the board again.
This may have banked off one of the Nashville players here in front of the traffic, but again, this is just getting that puck to the net. You can see here, I think it trying to make a pass across. Hyman was trying to put that across to Matthews. I think it goes off of Yannick Weber's skate.
And into down low, Nylander. Out of the corner comes the play, and off the post and in. It all started with the attack out of the corner from the cycle, and the puck popped free, and the defenseman Sandin was able to deposit it off the crossbar and in.
For Pekka, watch, he's going to get taken out of position by the traffic in front. He gets caught up there with Ekholm and Kerfoot, and he slides completely out of position. He's spun when that goal goes in. His back is facing the play, and then Sandin just deposits the puck into the empty net right here. Makes that first play from the corner. And now he's completely turned.
Was blocked by Ekholm. Out of the box comes Bonino. Spezza from the circle scores! Spezza goes top shelf before Bonino could get back into play. It's an even strength goal.
A good job on the penalty kill. They didn't really give the Leafs anything at all. And then a nice pass over here by Hall over to Jason Spezza. Right-hand shot. As a right-hander, you got a little bit of, he doesn't have much room on that short side. Look, there's hardly anything there. It's a little rectangle of.
Matthews looking at the empty net. He's in. He scores. Continuous run, but they just couldn't get anything through.
Yeah, it was, and that's been the story of this hockey game, but it's too little.
Slot, Barry able to keep it in. Marner finds a man, Matthews, and he scores! It doesn't take long, and the beat goes on for Austin Matthews. Dangerous spot for a dangerous guy in the Leafs.
This time it was fatal. And the business end of it is a feed by Marner to Matthews. It's like they're paying off or open immediately. Stars had an opportunity. They're in the general vicinity, but they got on the outside of things, chasing back. Don't leave that guy all alone. Quick hands in tight, able to elevate it. The puck, I think, up on end helped them.
All the way to center where Matthews hands it off for a cutting Marner. And then he finds Hyman, and he scores! It opened up, and Hyman had a step. The finish past Bishop, and the Leafs lead again.
By the three Leaf forwards. The long stretch pass, soft hands by Matthews. Marner understands where the pressure is, and Joel Pavelski gets beat to the net by Hyman. Spinorama backhand right on the tape. And in one motion, and without the contact on the Stars' netminder, Hyman is able to slip it through
to the trapezoid. Turned it over and off the pipe it goes. Andreas Janssen, then a shot, score! From the right side. Not sure Bishop was ever reset, and Tyson Barrie, a shot, just found a hole through, and it's 3-1.
Well, they came awful close on the first one. A reverse by Jamie Oleksiak. You could tell immediately he wasn't happy with himself. As he turned it back against the grain, it ended up being a turnover, and just about, for Janssen along the near side. And then the second bit from the far side might have gone off those big rails of his and in. Bishop couldn't get past the
tonight. It's a shot from the point, save made. Nylander scores on the rebound. It's five straight games with goals for William Nylander.
18th goal in the last 16 games. So yeah, he's kind of feeling it right now. They're able to work it to the point. The Stars just vacated the front of the net. They had a couple of rough shifts defensively in and around Ben Bishop. And as they were heading out, Nylander hung around, got a nectarous rebound off the butt. He could see bit
back. Clean faceoff win by the Stars, but it didn't get to the point man. Andreas Janssen's going to slam dunk it with a couple seconds left. The Stars won the draw, but didn't win possession. And the Leafs are going to wind up winning the game.
Their heels instead of their toes after the puck came back. Both point men, Haskinen and Klingberg, were kind of flat-footed. And the Leafs
penalty to Batherson. Kerfoot gets some help to win the draw. Sandin Despensa shoots, he scores!
And when the faceoff's won, the guy who's left wide open is number 19. One quick pass, and this is one Craig Anderson just waves at it. What a rocket of a shot. Head up the entire way. You saw earlier, Spezza unable to get it up and over the pad. Well, that one up and over the glove.
Austin Matthews can't shoot. Marner to Nylander. Here's Marner's one-timer, scores!
Move it. Instead, Anderson getting set side to side, and the one-timer beats him right underneath the blocker. Perfect shot. Stick side, 14 inches off the ice, underneath the blocker, and the emotion to win the game in overtime by number 16.
Off to Marner. Feeds it back to Barry. Marner slaps it back in front. Score! Tavares on the tip! And the Leafs are tied.
Tavares, Bobrovsky doesn't react, and the Leafs power play rank fourth in the league coming into the game is on the board again. Kind of an odd chip. It goes up in the air. I'm not really sure what Bobrovsky's taking a look at here. He kind of waves at it. And for John Tavares, it's his 19th goal of the season.
The centering pass was on the stick with Kapanen. Three shots for Toronto. Power play. Centering pass score! Nylander from Kapanen. And the Leafs have the lead.
Here's the end of the power play. That's some pretty quick hands by Nylander. He opens up.
Marner across the line. Puts it there to Hyman. That time in the center. And pass score! Austin Matthews! And the Leafs lead by two.
He scored in his three previous games at home. He's back at it again. A little bit of a turnover. A nice defensive play. And Matthews will come from behind the play. Marner to Hyman. And Hyman is going to backhand dish this. Matthews chips it by Sergei Bobrovsky. And a deserved 3-1 Toronto lead as Austin Matthews is on the board again.
Wait for Nylander. Drops it off. Justin Hall back for Nylander. Wade shoots. Shesterkin the step. Rebound scores. John Tavares right in front to bang it home. And the Leafs are on the board first.
A terrific rush play as Hall will join the attack. And he makes a fine play here over the Nylander. The shot.
Kapanen back to the net. Check by Stahl. Janssen in front. Matthews backhand scores. The Leafs keep the Rangers hemmed in their own end. And Austin Matthews finally gets a shot past Shesterkin. And it's a one-goal game.
The Maple Leafs in the offensive zone. And the Rangers here are absolutely done. They've got nothing left in the tank on this long shift. Matthews comes right off the
bench. Bounce it in. Got it off for Matthews. He'll give it for Tavares. Back for Matthews. Scores!
The Leafs power play here. They win a couple of puck battles. Matthews there winning one of them. He'll walk it right out in the slot. And then he'll get away from the...
Oh, he can stop mid-play to tie his skate. You think he'd grab his glove. He's got it. Pass across. It scores! Andreas Janssen.
Good news for him, he's behind the play. So he's coming to the puck with speed. Matthews finds him. And then he just tips it over to Andreas Janssen. And Janssen, who gets promoted tonight because of the injury.
Then up to Marner. Trying to go down low for Zach Hyman. Fowler got in the way. Hyman pokes the puck around back of the net. Matthews knocked it in front. Tavares scores! John Tavares with a power play goal, and it's 2-1 Toronto.
Puck will go behind the net. Hyman is so good on the boards. And he'll control it, that little extra tip. He gets some help from Matthews. Ball, the bouncing puck. And everybody's puck watching for the Ducks here on the penalty kill. And they don't even collapse down low. And Henrique loses position, trying to chase the puck, and that leaves John Tavares wide open on a nice little bounce at the Leafs get.
By Marner. Here comes Marner for Tavares to Matthews. Scores! Number 40 for Austin Matthews.
Floats up. You'll see him do this often as Tavares can go to the box now. He's got the big three out all together. And the giveaway is Manson gives the puck away. And Matthews and Marner and Tavares get together, and Matthews with that beautiful one-timer that we've seen so many times as the Leafs come back on that 3-on-2 after the giveaway by Matthews.
Down the wing, tees it up, Millie holds on, scores! Oh, what a shot by Spezza!
Sleep bench, I mean, they have so much respect for Jason Spezza as a player, and they are so happy for him. Not only that, I mean, he gives it that terrific veteran move. There's the big head down, little pump, moves from Ryan Miller, who's thinking shot the entire time. And when he thinks shot, now he's committed. He's already on.
That's tracks it down in front. Matthews to Marner. After hurry, tip scores! John Tavares, overtime winner!
And such great vision. First of all, a missed net, but the great puck recovery here by Jason Spezza. Look at him win the battle. And then he fires it right out to the slot. And that sets up that beautiful play by Mitch Marner to John Tavares. And Tavares had an excellent night. Look at this vision. Whoop, right through the legs, right through the sticks, right on the tape. Night-night. The Maple Leafs win in overtime.
He kicked the puck out to Zach Hyman. Back the other way. It's a 3-on-2 for Toronto. Hyman to Kerfoot, the exchange, Tavares shoots, he scores! Beauty.
Forced the long shot,
But look at the red sweaters, a little bit late coming back. Kolbachuk, who made that initial pass, couldn't get back in time. Tavares does a good job of just buying himself a little time, cutting over to...
Rough down to Goligoski. Perry holds the line for Toronto. Takes the return pass, winds it, shoots, score! Tyson Perry, and the game is tied at one.
Hill won't stop the first point shot or not control it as it stays alive. Goligoski's got the puck, but he turns it over. The Leafs hunt it down, and Barry's going to be on the receiving end of this pass through a Hyman screen. Barry will open up. Kerfoot puts it on the tee, and this beats Hill to the glove side. And the Leafs are on the board, and the game's tied.
Larson. Drop back to Kerfoot. Tavares with a back pass. Hyman scores! What a feed from John Tavares to tie the game!
90 seconds into the third period have tied the game up. Jake Muzzin jumps up into the play. Not a regular occurrence, but Muzzin gets up into the play to keep that puck alive. He'll reverse the puck back to Kerfoot. And that puck actually gets poked down to John Tavares, who spins quick low.
That box pass, knocked out by Kapanen. Here comes Kasperi Kapanen, streaking in, scores! Kasperi Kapanen, the overtime winner! And Toronto takes it after all, 3-2.
Puck to the middle of the ice and beats Aiden Hill up over the glove. And the Leafs, after a proper disallowed goal call in over.
Shots off the arm of Bishop. Matthews has got it again. He'll shoot. Scores!
Shot this season. I mean, it's marvelous. You can't believe it. I mean, he'll just take that puck. First one doesn't go. He'll wait. He doesn't have any other option. So what does he do? Top of the circle, and oh my goodness. I mean, it's an absolute rocket. Uses that stick to his advantage, and right off the far side, and in.
Barry plays it over to Marner. Had trouble with the pass. Now throws it to net. Tip it to Foster.
Leafs with great possession with the extra man. They get it back to the point. How about Hyman? I mean, what a year he is having. He's parked right in front of Bishop. He has that ability to find Leafs pucks. He knocks it down and then chips it by. And they're going to have a look and see if this is going to be a high stick or not. As Wes McCauley, the official, immediately went over, and they are checking it right now, and there's the call immediately saying no high stick from the official, and they're going to have a look at it in the war room to make sure. It's very difficult to tell from that as Hyman digs it up.
Big assignment for he and Rodney. Here comes Matthews in a low, scores! What a lot of room opened up for Austin Matthews, and he's got 42.
Right over in the neutral zone. Look at all the empty space, and all of a sudden Zaitsev just gets his feet crossed up, and this is one for Holberg. He was thinking maybe Matthews was going to cut across. Look, he went down early. Matthews, like he does so often, fakes that shot upstairs, goes, slides right through the five hole.
Timothy Liljegren, Kerfoot. Here's Muzzin, takes the shot, scores!
Haven't been able to get much of his goals from their D. Just 3 goals in the last 28 games. But how about that one? Right through the legs of Riley in front of his goaltender. But it all goes from getting to the front of the net. Little give and go pass as Muzzin comes right down. Look at 4 bodies in front of Holberg. He was sliding over to his right. He never even saw this puck as it went right through.
The play took a hit from DeMello. The puck's up for grabs. Shoveled into the net by John Tavares. William Nylander may have tipped that in the way in. But it's a 3-0 Toronto lead.
Getting a piece of it. This one, another opportunity to clear the zone, and instead it go all right off the stick of Nylander. I'm not sure if even he planned it. Go to the net, good things happen. Tavares getting hit from behind by Pajot, just throws it to the
down. It's kept in by Pajot. Chipped that by Matthews, but he couldn't get it up. Into the middle. Lifted in the air by Marner to the open net.
dead center. Two-goal lead with a minute 14 to go.
Win you hockey games. Look at everybody back to the front of the net. All five Maple Leafs in about a seven-foot area. They collapse back, turn it over once, turn it over twice, and then this one to me looked like Marner was a little hesitant to throw it all the way down, but instead that long lob, he takes a quick little look, flips it up and over, and that one split the uprights, didn't it? Right down the middle.
Puck is stolen back again by the Leafs. Try to keep it in. They do. They score. I believe Igor Korshkov was the one who let the shot go. His first National Hockey League goal.
Just watch 19 here. He's going to want to make his play. The puck's alive right here. He pulls it. Pulls it back. Gets it into an area. Finds Korshkov there. Brooklyn opening up for the one-timer, and bang, he finds it in behind Carter Hutton. Look at that play right there by the KG veteran. Boom. Short side and in.
It's a 2-1 game.
Marner turning on the boards. Sends it back to the point with a long shot. They score! Hyman had cut in front of that net, whether he got a piece of it to deflect it in or not. But Toronto has tied the game.
Here's Marner, he's just going to give a little dish to Muzzin. Muzzin takes the quick shot. And there's Hyman tied up with Colin Miller there to Carter Hutton's right. He's just going to get a stick on it. Here's the setup pass. Here's going to be the shot from Muzzin. And right there, Hyman picks that one right out of the air. As you see Carter Hutton come out, that puck got in behind him. Zach Hyman just deflects it into the empty.
All even at twos.
It was heading for the bench, says, look what I found. Cross eyes for Matthews. And this, Matthews fires and beats Jari. After hitting the post a moment ago, Austin Matthews with his 43rd of the season.
You're on, same sequence. Nylander's going to get the puck. We talked about Matthews going to that one-time shooting position. He's just going to get that, and it is hammer time for Austin Matthews. A thing of beauty for me.
Marincin to the near side for Spezza. They score! Spezza from a tough angle, it deflected in. The Maple Leafs with two late goals here in the second period.
He's going to carry the puck down low, give it to Spezza. No resistance for Spezza at all. And he's got a lethal shot. He's going to shoot it. He's looking for any kind of deflection. I don't know if that goes off of Jack Johnson or Kyle Clifford. But you see Spezza, his head's up, and he's looking for a skate. And it goes off of Clifford's right skate. Spence is looking at it. Watch the right skate there of Kyle Clifford.
We found a home in Pittsburgh. Tavares with the faceoff win. A blast score! Jake Muzzin! And the Leafs have the icebreaker tonight.
Just words or whether there was some action to it. Jake Muzzin has been outstanding tonight. His passing has been exceptional. He's found the open man and spent very little time in his zone. And through a Malgin screen off a face-off win, Jake Muzzin rips this off the goalpost through Matt Murray. The Leafs are on.
Get their power play in a great shape.
Another win by Matthews. Nylander scores!
Murray's across to take away the high shot, so Nylander rolls his wrists over and slides this right through his legs. Face-off win Tavares. He's got two assists, both in the face-off circle. There's Nylander off the Matthews pass. He's clean, eye-to-eye with...
Here's Kerfoot.
Oh, what a pass.
Great pass. Kapanen. O'Bree scores!
And Alex Kerfoot's got one goal in 2020. But look at that feed. That's a beauty over Juuso Riikola's stick. Kerfoot gets the breakout pass. It's another quick up for Jake Muzzin. Great catch by Kerfoot. Stick to, or foot to stick. And Kasperi Kapanen
blazes it. It's really hard not to look at what everybody else is doing right now.
Scores! Hyman on the doorstep! And it's 4-0. They are taking care of business.
Excellent season. Hyman's 19th of the year. He's going to get in behind Justin Schultz, outwork Schultz for position. We're talking about details all night. Look where Justin Schultz's stick is. It's up above his head. Really, you might as well not have.
Off the bench. Back to Muzzin. His shot. Stop. Rebound. Score. Alex Kerfoot. It up and over, and once again, though, it's the speed of Kapanen that backs Slavinov, creates a little bit of a seam, and staying on the rebound there is Kerfoot, and for him, a little bit of relief. First goal in 13 games as he battles through that one, and Mraz.
You can around here and get everything to the net.
Tavares turns, he shoots, he scores! Heard on this little wraparound, Slavin falls down, Pesci comes in, and he gets hurt right there. He hardly even got hit by Tavares, and everything on net. Why not? Tavares, smart move. You've got Slavin in no man's land. Forget about trying to pass it. Just get the puck through underneath the legs of Slavin, underneath the legs of Ayers. You can see Pesci going.
The turn and take that on his backhand.
Berry with a shot. Knocked down. Score! Jared Engvall.
His first in 19 games, and Engvall has made this a one-goal game.
And then this one, Engvall, who, as you mentioned, has been struggling to get in, and at the net just kicks out, grabs that rebound, and in front of the net, Jake Gardner's, his responsibility is to box out here, find that loose puck. The rebound goes off of
National Hockey League, and Spezza slips it out in front, stepping in, Muzzin, they score! Jake Muzzin driving it home. Appears to be off Vasilevsky, but that's going to tie the game at one.
In on the forecheck, and they were able to recover. It's one man against two for Toronto in the back. That was Gauthier. Gauthier dug the puck out, and I think it was Spezza got it back to Muzzin. And Muzzin was able to really step into this one. It certainly launched, and it looked like Vasilevsky, who may have been screened.
Once again, they've got Matthews in the far circle. The puck comes his way, and Berry the drive. He scores. Tyson Berry ripping one high into the net. Power play goal for the Leafs and a 2-1 lead.
Action to the first. Let's see if anybody gets a stick on it. Bodies in between. It looked like it did get tweaked up. But again, Vasilevsky is out. He's in good position. He has his glove up and is ready. Did either it hit a leg or maybe Tavares got a piece? Not sure. We'll see who gets credit for it. But it certainly fooled Vasilevsky. Yeah, it looked like it.
Able to get that puck under control. More pressure. They score! Tavares off the backhand. The Leafs come right back and lead it 3-2.
The league make a slick little move into the middle right side of your screen. There's 91. There's too much time and room, but look at that backhand play. Backhand is one of the most difficult shots for a goaltender to pick up. Where is the release? What angle is it coming off of? That seemed to roll off the toe and fool Vasilevsky. He seemed to look like it was coming more right at.
And feeding it to Marner, waiting, left side of the goal. Nylander scores! Makes the move through his legs and chips it in. A power play goal for Toronto makes it 4-2.
Chernak will come out and challenge on the pass. Number 81 does the right thing, but watch 88. Back between the legs. Vasilevsky's in tremendous position. But when Nylander can do this, just shovel it right up under the bar. That's some brilliant talent.
Over the hole. Matthews puts it in front. Save. Bobrovsky rebound. Hyman scores. And Toronto gets it right back a minute later.
Thought you'll see him right here. The puck will come back to him. There he is. And he just backhands it towards the net. And Hyman was able to go from his forehand to his backhand and slip it right between the legs of Bobrovsky.
Play back to the end boards. Leafs work it free to Spezza. Now it's Kapanen firing. He scores. And it's a 3-2 game just as the power play ended.
And there's Kapanen. He's got time to look up. Oh, it was deflected. It went off of the stick of Aaron Ekblad. I thought that there was a little bit of movement on that puck, and sure enough.
Closing in on 60 seconds to go in the opening period. Weegar taking off the puck in behind the net. It's loose in front, and Matthews has tied it at three.
Austin Matthews coming in to tonight, darts it by flipping the puck in the corner, and then he's the first forechecker. He puts Weegar down on the ice. The Panthers couldn't recover, and it bounces right over at the same side of the net. And there's Austin Matthews.
Way in front, the chance, Bobrovsky with a huge save, and Nylander fires, he scores. It's 4-3 Toronto.
Front of the goal, and here's what happens. The Panthers, there you see the three forwards all caught. Block shot, Bobrovsky makes the first save, and the turnaround shot goes in short side. Oh, it goes off of Kerfoot.
Knocked away by Ekblad. 25 seconds left, and now it's cleared all the way down. And it rolls in. 5-3 Toronto.
Pads of Anderson, and here's the battle for the puck, and swiped at it, and the Panthers did not get the favorable roll because there
to Sandin on the other side. Barry just stepped off the bench. Frederick Gauthier gives a shot, he scores. Down low to keep the puck alive. The Leafs have a couple of chances where it's in play, but they get it back to the point. Sandin across to Barry, and a great job of Gauthier coming up high. Something the Leafs do so often as teams around the league. You bring one defender to the puck shooter, and Barry, he fakes the shot, and this one's through a crowd. Right underneath the arm of Thatcher.
Lots of time and space to move out of his own zone. Austin Matthews moves in on the left wing, takes the shot, scores!
Peering over to see what Travis Green is going to do. This is one that you got to have. I mean, this is the second leading goal scorer. It's a heck of a shot. But look at Demko. He's down on one knee, and he's trying to figure out how did that one go through him. And it just went through that little five hole there as he's got the one pad down, the other one up, and it just slides down that short side. Jim, it was set.
Demko have settled in. Nylander wants a breakaway pass. Instead, Martin Marincin jumps up here for Toronto. Rips the shot off the post. We got a score! 18 seconds into the third, Martin Marincin, an unlikely candidate, makes it 3-2 Toronto.
Doesn't that look on his face say it all? Anderson up the wall, Barry to Tavares, and instead of going to his right, he goes to his left to Marincin. The quick little wrister off the post. Demko with too much of a reaction, and how about that? Arms up, and for just a great job of Marincin grabbing it on that rebound, pounding it home, and that's one that just gets...
Dermott takes the puck. Marner, open net. Hyman knocked it down and scores.
To get in the way, and then this little lifter. There's your hat trick of a shift there. A block shot, a great defensive play, and the end.
That allowed the Sharks to adjust a bit defensively. Held in by Marincin. That'll be tipped, and they score. Who else? Number 34, Austin Matthews, to tie the game.
There's the broken play, and the puck comes right back up to the top. Watch Matthews. Keep an eye on 34. Comes in underneath, and the puck goes right off of Ferraro's glove, and then Matthews uses his strength and his reach to tap it on. Gets a little bit of luck, but he puts himself in the right.
Here's Matthews attacking the net. Drops for Marner. What a goal by Mitchell Marner through the legs and in. He ties it with as spectacular a goal as you'll see.
Watch the tip play up to Austin Matthews. Drop pass. Burns has his back to Marner, who this time puts it home on the backhand. Look at the play by Marner through the legs and then through the legs. Through his own legs, a double tap, and then tucks it underneath Jones, who's sliding over.
In Toronto to force overtime a month ago, and as the puck comes loose, Milano wanted to shoot at the net, but it's stolen by Nylander, who scores! William Nylander finally gets rewarded. He's been the best Maple Leaf all night, and we got ourselves a brand new game.
Like, the Ducks were actually going to have a crack at the empty net right here. Watch this puck come up the wall. Milano can't quite get the handle on it, and what a play by William Nylander. And I'm telling you, he just rips this shot. So credit the second effort from Nylander, and that shot is
back to Barry. Tyson Barry across to Marner. Works in a centering pass, chipped in, goal, rebound, score! Nylander on the power play, and the Leafs break it open.
Leafs are not in this alignment we talked about earlier because it's off the draw. Barry's at the top. Marner shoots the shot pass to John Tavares. Deflected. Vasilevsky makes a nice stop. But the Leafs outman the Lightning around the front of the net. McDonough's tied up with Tavares.
Marner. And now Matthews moves it ahead. Drops it off to Marner. To Tavares. Back to Marner. Walks out of the corner. Backdoor pass. Score! Austin Matthews on the feed from Marner. A power play goal. It's 2-1 Toronto.
Breakout, they're staggered back. The little crisscross allows Matthews and Marner to walk into the zone easily. And with McDonough deep into the goal crease, nobody from Tampa picks up the back door. It's almost like they suspect the Leafs are going to pull the puck back out high, but Marner goes across the...